Two favourite, Where's the Blue? Ready? Set and away. Oh, Springvale Bryn. She began brilliantly. Found the lead early. Now Awesome Nemo's tackling it, and Reader's Cabin's gone to third. But Awesome Nemo are now crossed and led by two lengths now to Springvale Bryn. Reader's Cabin ran to third. 2.5 lengths away, Mirror Bale. Then came behind those Rollum Zack. Then further back, Rhinestone Jetta. White out, Boss number four. Last is Princely Bogan. Awesome Nemo's in front, but Springvale Bryn, she's peeled to the outside, and she's looking good. She raced up, joined Awesome Nemo, and gets the better of it. Springvale Bryn defeats Awesome Nemo and Reader's Cabin. Fourth placing Mirror Bale. Behind those in Boss number four, Princely Bogan, Rhinestone Jetta, and Rollum Zack was last in. 30 and 24 the time. Yeah, she's too good. She had some class on them, Springvale Bryn. And although she was headed off early, she got a clear run. And Awesome Nemo, who has got that good early pace, just gets tired the last 15 metres or so. And Springvale Bryn was in a menacing spot there on the home corner, and she looked the goods coming off the back when she was a clear second and had a good run at the leader. She was going to take some beating, and she's too good. 5 second Awesome Nemo, 10 third Reader's Cabin, and a 7 fourth Mirror Bale. 4, 5, 10 and 7. 4, 5, 10 and 7. 8 ran fifth, 30 and 24 the time.